versus the Soviet Union. An intriguing collision of football styles and cultures. The Russians, precise, honest, organized. The Dutch, colorful, worldly, and spontaneous. The Olympic Stadium is ready. Football's heavyweight championship of Europe. Soviets, old hands, are fast from the blocks, totally undaunted at being the underdogs. All the early workers van Brooklyn's. Alenikov to Belanov. Holland's first round tormentor is back from injury. Free kick. Gullit. Tipped over the bar. Heads out. Alenikov plays van Basten onside. Gullit scores. Finest manager. Now, no one will argue. Chancellor Cole and Jacques Georges, President of UEFA. The Holy Grail. The vanquished, as ever, dignified and gracious. They know the better team on the day prevailed, and they are proud that they have contributed a crucial part to an afternoon, a fortnight, a whole championship that was memorable for its skills and its chivalries. Such as